Hello and thanks for watching WP Beginner. In this video, I'll show you how to turn off related YouTube videos in WordPress. While YouTube is great for sharing your video content with visitors, you might not want them to see competitors' videos with YouTube's related content option. So you'll want to turn that off. Here are two ways to do this on your site. The first way is manually. When you add YouTube link, just add this code at the end of the link and it won't show any related videos. And as you see, there's no related videos cluttering up your message. If you use several YouTube videos, then adding a plugin to automatically disable related content might be best. I've installed and activated Hide YouTube Related Videos plugin, and that's really all you need to do. There are no settings. The plugin just automatically disables related videos. It also does that on new and existing YouTube links, so you're good to go. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.